Hey guys, Harold over here with a new bird that I personally was not at least aware of having seen before. These guys, it's a little hard to get a sense of scale on watching them here, but they're almost the size of a hawk. I didn't know what they were. They were in a field I was driving by. They're clearly eating bugs and digging worms out of the melted out spots between the snow. And those crazy long bills, so you can see one working on a worm. You know, with the curve were just fascinating, and so I had to go look them up. These are apparently long-billed curlews, which are the largest of the sandpiper-type birds, and there's more in a lot of other areas, but there is a few in this corner of Wyoming, and I got to watch some. They're just pretty funny little spunky things to watch root around in the dirt and pull up worms. They get so energetic there when they get one, or think they're going to get one anyway. I have no idea how they actually get a worm from the very tip of that long beak down into their throat, but as you can see, they do it. So it's a good thing I don't need to eat that way. Anyhow, it was really cool to watch these guys. I only saw them this one day, and I haven't seen them before or since, like I said. It doesn't look like, from the info I could find, there's a lot in Wyoming, but some of you may live in areas where there is quite a few of them. Anyway, they were fun for me to watch, and I thought you guys might enjoy as well.
Hey folks, this is Ariel. I love capturing the natural beauty and wonderful wildlife I'm surrounded by and getting to share those moments with others. If you're interested in more of my work, click the circle to subscribe, and to follow my photography or purchase photos, check out the links below. Thanks for watching.